All right, we're right back at it. Here we go. Next race. Let's do this. I did my grocery shopping. I did... Is there something I need to do to actually do that? I don't know. Okay. Did my grocery shopping, did my lunch. Did my lunch. Ate lunch. And now I'm back. I'm ready. I put in one lap just before this to just get Canada out of my head. Hopefully we get some good weather here in Austria. Hopefully we get a good result as well. Just this. Looks like it's good weather for at least qualifying. Skip. Let's go one to the right. Here we go. Not great. But we're heading straight to it. I need to see about turning off. No, I want to mute this. Wait. I want to mute. Can I mute all? You can't. Hold on. Alright, so, shit, 41% chance of rain. Just what I didn't want. Not good. Oh man, not another fucking rain. Shit, I think I'm gonna go down to average. Maybe option prime. Right now, let's go 8. The notification needs to fucking stop. There we go. Alright. now we're gonna go. We're gonna go. One up. Alright, here we go. This is a race. Possibly score some points for the first time in a very long time. Hamster in first, of course. My buddy Jensen up in seventh. I should have been there, but pretty poor lap. I didn't quite get there. Oh, but can I make it stick? Oh boy, we got company. What's up, Seb? P5. Here we go. 15 minutes time, huh? Lap is so short and so fast, it's hard to do the math right now, but 15 minutes seems like it's about 12 laps. So it's gonna be right near the end of the race. Shit. So we're looking around lap 14 and 13, somewhere in there. We'll probably have to pit for wits or intermediates at that point. Maybe a little bit earlier than that. Not great for our strategy right now, because, but I guess we should probably go not for crimes next, if we are indeed going to have to switch to wet tires anyway. Could do is pit wing right now. Going to fresh options. So slow coming up there. Thank you. best take me to that corner. So 4 seconds back. It's not working. Hey, fucking, you tell him to watch it. I'm not him. Fucking fiddle. Jesus. So here's what I think is going to happen. I think people are going to pit now, and then they're going to have to pit again anyway. So it's not like I'm going to lose an extra spot. Because people aren't going to move. There we go. Fucking ticket. Alright, I go 6 to 11. Pedal pitted. He's behind me. Come on. Yes, but it's going to be... It's going to be... for wins. I'm pushing. Whoops. Hoping it's gonna be more than light rain.
Oh boy.
Otherwise, the pit stop might have been a bad idea. If I could stay on slicks. Should have just gone on to option there, right? Going for it. He's getting away then. There we go. Maybe that's right in front of him. Oh, locked up. Damn it. Destroyed these tires. Also, I've been on rich fuel mixture for a while, and it still says plus two. Oh god, I was not looking at my braking point. Fucking stupid. Obviously, you haven't adjusted your strategy accordingly, buddy. I will not be pitting. Not until the rain tells me to. See some light rain. Is this the lap? Or is it one more lap? going in. Alright, so my pits are 6 and 8. This is going to be big. If it rains enough while I am in the pits here to make this change a good one, I've got a chance to jump some people when they go in. Oh my god, I can't take this corner. This is looking like it might be wet tires in a second. Chance I can make it to the end of the race on these intermediates. Oh boy, I'm back up to sixth. This may have worked as long as I can get to the fucking end. Super easy with this rain, man.
Damn it.
Okay. Come on, one more person in the pits. One more person made a bad decision. Please, 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 please. Very conservative quarter. But hey, I'm not willing to fuck up that bad. There. Oh, same here. Just gotta stay ahead of him for a couple more corners. Definitely this is wet tire weather. Oh, nope. Whew. Yeah, suckers. Oh, I'm almost out of fuel. Nope. Yes! Holds him off. Look at that. Look at him. Right by him. Wow. Oh, man. Wow. What a move. Yes. Points.
Nice drive.
Points.
Well done.
Finally. God, how many races has it been? Let's see. Combined between this and the co-op, at least. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe 6. At least 6 races between the two series, maybe more, depending on if I scored anything in the previous race to that. Oof. Alright. Well, I don't remember what the next race is. I guess I could find out. Actually, I'll find out real quick here. But I do believe we have a break. After Austria, we've got... 2 weeks off, and then it's the UK GP. Silverstone. Alright. Fuck yeah. Points. Love it. Let's take a look at our replay. Nice.